Welcome back to the channel, guys. Sorry about the light. I'm gonna get that all set up. I just woke up and my allergies are kicking my butt, but the show must go on. What we have here is Sami Zayn receives a call from Roman Reigns. I don't know why I said it like that. Before we get into the video, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Help me out to more subscribers. And if you rock with me, you rock with the content, give me a like. Let's get into the video.
No, Solo, I really appreciate you being here. You're so reliable. That's what I like about you. You're so reliable, unlike
perfect timing. That call talking stuff.
Where were you? Where's Jimmy?
What you mean, where Jimmy? He handling business. You know, it's a family thing.
Well, I think if it was a family thing, he would have told me about it.
Hey, that's true. Jay, you got to chill. He's an honorary Oos. He's part of your family, whether you like it or not. The tribal chief makes the final decisions, and you got to fall back.
Real family.
Use that card every time.
Okay, you know what? We don't have time to do all this. Solo, you know what? You hang back. You have a really big match tonight. Just focus on what's important, okay? Jay, you're out there with me tonight, okay? And let me be clear about something. I don't want a repeat of what happened on Monday with Riddle.
I agree. Okay? I agree. You said you had it, so I let you get it.
Okay, I know.
Honorary Oos.
I know what I said. I know what I said.
Why is he coming with all this aggression? Sami Zayn has been cool this entire conversation. But Jay, the hate in him can't help him. It can't help but make him be this aggressive. Now, I get how he feels. I'm not with the hate. I understand where Jay is coming from. It's almost like, you know, the typical sitcom thing. Your family brings this new person into the house. You're not really feeling them, but because you love your family, you're like, all right, I'm cool with that person. I will respect him or her, whoever the person is, just because I love my family and my family likes this person. Now, eventually you come home from work one day, then all of a sudden there's a lot of smoke coming out the bottom of the bathroom, somebody using up all the hot water in the shower. Then out comes this person they brought into the house, and guess what he's doing? He's in there wearing your Nike slides, he in your drawers, wearing your shower robe, brushing his teeth with your toothbrush, got tartar all over your bristles, looking at you saying, hey, how was your day? What you mean, how's my day? Bro, look what you got on. You didn't even ask me for any of that. And then on top of that, the following week, all of a sudden, he's making, giving people chores. He's making pretty much ideas of what people should eat. And they're taking your favorite meal off of the menu all of a sudden because he wants you guys to eat more in a certain direction. It's almost like a new stepdaddy type of thing. And you looking like, bro, you just got here. Why are you making it inconvenient? You should just be happy that you're here and then not make any problem of what's going on over here. Right? You should make yourself as invisible as possible. But guess what? That don't change the fact that he's a hater, because he had a hate for Sami Zayn before the whole entire thing happened when he became an honorary Oos. And at the end of the day, it's the tribal chief's choice. So you just got to suck it up and live with it.
Yeah, you're the number two.
There's still some things that are... It's the tribal chief.
I wonder if he actually got his name in the phone as tribal chief and what photo he got for his profile.
Roman, hey Oos. Yeah, no. Look, I'm actually about to go out there. I talked to him about Monday. Personally, I think he could have done something. I feel like he chose to do nothing. Yeah, oh, no. I'm with him right now. Oh, yeah, I'm looking right at him. He wants to talk to you.
Damn, you kind of snitching, man. What's going on there, bro?
What's up, Oos? Yeah, I know what you told me on Monday. You said make sure he get the W, but this fool said he had enough.
That ain't the point.
Man, let me just...
That ain't the point. What did he tell you to do, bro?
Tribal chief. I got you.
Yeah. I know.
What'd he say?
It's an inside joke. You wouldn't get it. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, he got hit with his own medicine. It don't taste too good, do it? It don't taste too good.
Look, my music's about to hit. We'll talk soon, okay? Hey, Roman. I love you. I love you,
guys. Man, I'm starting to understand where Jay is coming from, but I still think he's a hater. I don't know. Maybe the storyline will change it for me and make me think of him in a different light. But anyways, what did you guys think about the segment? What did you guys think about this video? Let me know in the comment section. Thank you guys so much for watching. Salute. Peace. Have a good day. I'm going to go ahead and take this Benadryl and relax for a bit. Peace.